Edward de Vere, 17th Earl of Oxford, a lovely lark stretched forth her wing. Your presenter, Elizabeth Justice. We will start this presentation with a reading of the poem. We will continue with a thesis of this piece of poetry. Then we will run into a little bit about de Vere's life. Then we will continue with the theme of the poem, and we will finally finish with a quote by Shakespeare on de Vere.